For the Raising Arrows Conference on January 14th. Join in for dinner, fellowship, worship, and two encouragement sessions with Todd Wilson from the Smiling Homeschooler. The conference will be held at Liberty Bible Church, located at 1408 North Church Road in Eureka, and will run from 3:30 to 8:30 p.m. Tickets are $25 per person and can be purchased online by visiting arrowenrichmentgroup.squareside. The Blackwood Brothers Quartet will be performing at the Evangelical United Methodist Church in Washington on January 21st. The concert will begin at 7 p.m. and tickets are $5 each. For more information and to purchase tickets, visit evanumc.org or call 309-453-4673. Eastview Christian Church is excited to partner with the Miracle League to host this year's Night to Shine, sponsored by the Tim Tebow Foundation, on Friday, February 10th. Night to Shine is an unforgettable prom night experience centered on God's love for people with special needs ages 14 and older. They'll get to walk the red carpet, enjoy the royal treatment, and dance the night away. This event will begin at 6 p.m. and will be held in the sanctuary of the church located at 1500 North Airport Road in Normal. This event is free, but space is limited, so registration is required. For more information and to register, call 309-451-5000 or visit eastview.church/special needs. If you'd like information on having your upcoming event,
holy spheres, celestial above everything, where there are no stresses or fears. I know the captain who alone steers away from dangers, worries, and what's bleary and worrying and blurry in our hurry.
Thank you.
ways. Look at those horrible days when even those who prayed were still afraid that you were on parade with your egotism. Your hedonism was your prison. It was a prism that deflected all the colors that weren't selected.
Low anthropology.
Paperclip, I could get a grip on you, another dimension. I'm like a paperclip, I could easily get a grip on you, but I wouldn't mention the things you do and that other intention with that flu-like pretension made me vomit. I started retching. The comet we wouldn't catch him. Cheat on nearly every test, now you bang your chest, do you?